mezzanine lenders are starting to foreclose. As they step into the shoes of their borrowers, they don't care about the equity anymore. They just care about the recovery of the senior lender's debt and their debt. The lenders are going to be resetting the values.
So according to that, what is the future for new developments in the city? And is there a future?
Manhattan is frozen. It's got hit the hardest. There is probably 2 to 4 years worth of existing inventory.